What's the difference between synthetic and conventional engine oil? Hi, my name's David, and in this video, I will explain the main differences between these two types of oil. The main difference between synthetic and conventional base oil is that synthetic oils are significantly processed and re-engineered, and conventional oils are less processed. However, it does get a little bit more complicated than that. Let's get into it. Conventional base oil is an organic substance which is formed deep underground due to enormous pressure at high temperatures for long periods of time. This oil is extracted from the ground, boiled and condensed in refineries, and then formulated to a final product. Oils are made out of lots of molecules. These molecules have a strong but irregular and random structure, and they need to be sorted out and organized, or synthesized, so to speak. Engineers have developed numerous methods to make them less random and remove impurities. Hence, an organized, less random oil composition is called a synthetic oil. After years of research and development, synthetic oils are stronger than ever before. This is a costly process, so synthetic and conventional base oil can be combined to make part synthetic oils to get some of the benefits of synthetic oil. Which oil do you regularly use for your engine? Synthetic, part synthetic, or conventional oil? Let us know in the comments. There is a range of products available as different engines have different needs. Most of them can be bought in part or full synthetic options. I usually choose full synthetic options, at least for the modern types of cars I work on. But there's another reason you should go for full synthetic. Many Castrol products are formulated using full synthetic base oils to offer benefits like extended drain intervals, better performance in high operating temperatures, and better protection for engines under extreme stresses. Today's engines are smaller and more efficient without sacrificing performance. However, these advances in engine design also mean increased pressure. To withstand this, oils need to be stronger than ever before. At Castrol, they have developed their strongest oil yet. Castrol Edge with fluid titanium technology physically transforms its structure, becoming stiffer at points of extreme pressure, keeping metal apart and reducing friction. Stronger under pressure, it reduces performance robbing friction by up to 20%. Again, I can't say this enough. Which engine oil you need always depends on multiple elements. And in order for you to make the right choice between conventional, synthetic, or part synthetic types of oil, I suggest you make use of the Castrol Oil Finder by clicking on the link in the top right corner, or check your vehicle owner's manual. Okay, that's it for now. You know everything about the difference between synthetic and conventional oil. We have plenty more videos for you, so make sure you hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you next time.